I'm sorry, what was that again?
I'm a god.
You're a god.
I'm a god, not the god. I don't think.
Because you survived a car wreck?
You folks ready to order?
I didn't just survive a wreck. I wasn't just blown up yesterday. I have been stabbed, shot, poisoned, frozen, hung, electrocuted, and burned.
Oh, really?
Every morning I wake up without a scratch on me, not a dent in the fender. I am an immortal.
Special today is blueberry waffles.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to believe me.
You're not a god. You can take my word for it. This is 12 years of Catholic school talk.
I could come back if you're not ready.
How do you know I'm not a god?
Oh, please.
How do you know?
Because it's not possible.